This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to enable and use closed captioning in your Zoom meeting, along with a few additional accessibility features and best practices. To start off with, let's ensure that closed captioning and live transcriptions are enabled for your Zoom meetings. Sign into your Zoom web portal at umich.zoom.us using your U of M credentials. Go to Settings, navigate to In Meeting, Advanced, and locate Closed Captioning. Ensure that Closed Captioning is enabled and check the box next to Enable Live Transcription Service to show transcript on the side panel in Meeting. Next, let's start our meeting. To turn on live transcription or closed captioning for your meeting, navigate to the CC Live Transcription button located in the bottom right-hand side of the Zoom menu. Here, you will be given three options: assign someone to type, use a third-party CC service, and live transcription. We recommend using live transcriptions, and to turn this on, click Enable Auto Transcription. Note, there will be a delay of about 6 to 10 seconds when viewing live captions, so pace your speech accordingly. Now that captioning is enabled in your meeting, let's review a few accessibility tips to create a better Zoom meeting experience. To minimize interference with live captioning, have all users who are not actively speaking mute their microphone. This will prevent unnecessary and potentially confusing captions. Take a moment between speakers to allow for natural breaks in the captions, as there is a short 6 to 10 second delay. To better manage group participation and questions, use the hand raise tool and check the chat. Finally, if an ASL interpreter attends a meeting, be sure to spotlight their video along with the main presenter or host. This will ensure that they are the only videos being seen. To do this, at the top of your screen, hover over the video of the participant you want to spotlight and click the three dots. From the menu, choose Spotlight for Everyone or Pin. Once captions are enabled and all necessary speakers are spotlighted, individuals can adjust their own caption settings, such as font size. This can be done either directly in the meeting or through the app. To adjust these settings through the app, open the app and select the gear icon. Then, double-click Accessibility. Here, you can adjust the font size, whether or not you always want to see the meeting controls, and can adjust what meeting alerts you wish to receive. To adjust these settings after you've entered a meeting, simply click the arrow next to Live Captioning, and then Subtitle Settings. Note, this will only be available if captions are on. For additional information or if you have any questions, please contact us